Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
Well, a soggy Thursday night underway. Rain will continue to fall, varying intensities through the overnight. You may hear a rumble of thunder as well. Fairly potent area of low pressure, a prog to come right on top of us. And until it passes off to the east, the threat of rain will stay with us. During the day tomorrow, high pressure then will start to build in, so we may start the day with clouds and perhaps a couple of leftover showers, but we'll see partly sunny skies by lunchtime, and by Friday afternoon, looking for mostly sunny skies. And then that high pressure settles in throughout the entire weekend. So morning clouds expected, then becoming sunny. The wind will come around to a northerly direction and usher in the drier air. And temperatures tomorrow top out to between, probably 65 and 70 degrees. Rain, wind tonight. Morning clouds, afternoon sunshine, 65 to 70 with a north wind. Here's a check of the next 7 days. Weekend features sun and clouds Saturday, mostly sunny. Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday.